Hi, everybody. My name is Nick Ulrich with Scott Electric. Today, I've got Nick from Arlington with me, and I'll let him do his introduction, but we're going to be going over the Snap to a connectors a little bit more in detail to tell you about the products.
Hi, my name is Nick Montalbano. I'm the Eastern Regional Sales Manager for Arlington Industries. Arlington Industries is a Scranton, Pennsylvania-based company. 85% of what we sell is made in Scranton, which we're very, very proud of. We employ local workers and make a great quality product.
All right, Nick, I know that the Snap to It connectors, they're used with MC, with metal boxes and things like that. I've heard that labor savings is the big piece of that, but what's the difference between the 38s and the 40 series? Like, what makes them the different styles?
Thanks, Nick. The Snap to It connectors is Arlington's number one seller. We introduced the first product, the 38 AST, back in 1999, and it truly is labor saving. There's no tools required to install it. You just insert the connector into the cable, and then you insert the connector into the box, and you're done. And it is a labor savings because of that. You know, we estimate you save 17 seconds per opening. Now, the 38 AST is the first one that was introduced, and it's a single barrel connector that works really, really well. But one of the complaints we heard from the field was, if I have to take it out of the box, it's problematic. So we introduced the 4010 AST, and the 10 just means that there's a screw installed on the connector that you don't need to install the product, but it's made when you need to uninstall the product. So what you do is you snap the cable in, you snap the connector into the box. That's any one of our styles. But with the 4010 series, if you need to take the connector out of the box, the connector stays in the box. What you actually do is unscrew the screw, take out the clamp, pull the cable back, put the clamp in and reuse it. So if you happen to make a mistake or you're back in there and you need to change out a circuit, you can easily do that and not take the connector out of the box. You actually can get the snap ring off if you do it properly because it's a split ring. And if you put a screwdriver in the right area, you could just pop that ring off. But it is problematic in the box seeing that there's not a lot of room in there. So we have the 38 AST. The 40 AST is similar to the 38 AST. It's just a little bit wider opening with the tangs, makes it easier to put in 12.2 and 12.3, which is the bellwether circuit size product. And in the 4010 series or anything with the 10 just means that there's a screw in the connector that is used to uninstall, not install the cable.
Now, what other items are there in that breadth of line?
We have straight single barrel connectors. We have duplex connectors. We have 90 degree connectors, which we estimate save about a minute per opening in labor. We have old work inside the box connectors. So if you've ever had to add a circuit to an existing box or panel, instead of having to snake your assembly down the wall and try and find that knockout and put it in and then spin your lock nut on, with our product, you pull the raw cable into the box, snap the connector on inside the box, and push it up. So that's part number 40RAST. That's a really, really nice connector. We have special connectors that work with MC-PCS cable, which is the MC cable with the data wire built in with the MC. That's our part number 4110ST, 4110ST duplex, and 4141107ST going into a three-quarter knockout. Our connectors, the Snap to It connectors, cover a wide range. We go all the way from 14.2 up to 6.3. And again, it works with MC cable, AC cable, HCF cable, MCIA cable, and MCPCS cable, as well as flex. So Broadline covers a whole breadth of MC metal interlock products and saves you labor on a job, which is important.
You can't really say labor savings enough on this kind of product. I mean, that is truly the basis of this product is labor savings, getting in, getting you out quick.
Exactly. Again, if I'm a contractor, I want to be able to get off the job quickly, get on to the next job. And if you could save labor, you're saving money. That's the key.
Well, Nick, thank you for that information today on the SnapToIt connectors. I know that these customers can reach out to their Scott salesman, but we also have this available on the ScottElectricUSA.com website and the AIFittings.com website for Arlington if they want further information. So thank you today.
Thank you, Nick. It's always a pleasure to talk about Arlington labor-saving products.